stayed and fought.
I was out back digging their graves when I heard you coming.
You said the soldiers wore blue armbands.
Yes.
Are you certain? You also said there was an officer with them.
A colonel, I think.
My brother is a colonel. He wears a blue armband.
Sergeant Graves, I'm proceeding to Cutter's Crossing. Hurry.
Oh, he's bleeding again. I told you and I'm telling you again. He needs to remain still.
He will. When we reach Lafayette.
I've done all I can. He needs a hospital. Go on without me.
And let you become a hero? A legendary martyr? You know what they do with martyrs? They make statues of them. In almost every town, there's a park with a statue of a hero in it. I couldn't stand it. Every day in Chester, walking past a park with your statue in it. Nah, no chance, Isaac. I'd be jealous for life.
Tell you something, Jeremy. I'd be willing to trade places with you. You could be the statue if you like. Henry was right. These hikes could be dangerous.
From now on, only picnics. Then all we'll have to worry about is rain or ants or angry hornets.
Speaking of angry hornets, the British can't be too far behind.
No need to worry. It's getting to be their tea time.
You bewilder me.
How so, Doctor?
He's relieved you of further responsibility. You owe it to yourself to go on. Save yourself.
Our owing is to each other, Doctor.
In a war, one must look after oneself if one is to survive.
We're wasting time, Doctor.
You mean you'd actually die for that man?
And if it was your brother here, his life at stake. How would you feel then, Doctor?
Thank you. It is past the waterfall.
Sorry, you don't have a cup or something.
Tastes good.
You know, when I was a boy, I used to fish at a pond like this.
I didn't know you liked to fish.
I don't. I'd much rather be doing that than this.
Won't be long now. A bed, warm food.
What is it? I was just thinking.
What?
What would they have written at the base of my statue?
Thank heaven we'll never know.
You have one shot. It will be useless.
First?
You know better than that, Philip. They'll be shot as spies. Prepare them.
Like those you killed at the farmhouse?
What about the farmhouse?
Were you a part of what happened there yesterday?
A part of what?
Looting. Murder. Were you a part of it? Were you a part of it, John?
Yes.
That farm and his wife were not soldiers.
Neither were their sons. But men of mine fell against their guns today.
You murdered their parents!
The fortunes of war, brother.
I don't know you, John. War has made a butcher of you. A butcher.
I'll forget you said that, Philip. Those people meant nothing to me. You do.
Proceed with the execution.
No. No! Where are the farmer's sons?
Philip, this doesn't concern you.
Where are they, John?
Stand aside, Philip.
Where are they?
They're dead.
How? How?
I killed them.
You'll do no more killing, John. Ever. Ever.
You never fired a gun in your life, Philip. Put it down. Put it down. You're weak, Philip. Always have been weak. Give it to me.
Put those guns down.
Do as I say!
Your friend is ready to be moved.
Now, we bid you welcome.
Never thought I'd be glad to see another uniform.
You will be leaving us now.
What's to be done with me, General?
You will be escorted back to your line.
But I'm a prisoner of war.
You have men who need medical attention, don't you?
I don't understand. They're the enemy.
They are men. Same as Isaac. Goodbye, Doctor.
Don't walk on that leg for at least a week. I just want you to know that...
We know, Doctor. This thing called freedom. He doesn't yet know what to make of it.
By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will always want to gaze. The bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, I'll take the Heor and you'll take the Lomond. I'll get to Scotland before you, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Professional men like Captain Steele did exist. In 1776, Dr. Bodo Otto left the British Army to become a senior surgeon of the Continental Army Hospital.
Stay with us now for James Robeson.
And weeknights at 11 Eastern, it's Remington Steele, only here on CBN.